by, who was 30 years his junior. And Bach was famous for using cyclic form in his sonatas. And the opening two measures of the violin solo, which to me are very whimsical and reflective, and a sharp contrast to the deeper passion that develops later on in the movement, those two measures are repeated over and over again in different forms, and it's almost as if Bach is reflecting on his younger exuberant compassion and from a much wider and older perspective. And hopefully sending off his eye to a happy marriage. I hope you enjoy it.